comrades are dead, Commander Pepper, sir. Do you hear me, Commander Pepper? They are all friggin' dead and gone.
So, what do you want me to do about it, Sergeant Pepper? I can't raise the dead.
Well, you sure do talk a big game about how your pepper god is gonna take them all up into a cloud in the heavens and provide salvation on their souls.
And he will.
To hell with your god, Commander. We're stuck on this forsaken wooden island of doom, about to die, and I'm personally sick of hearing about your mythical cloud god.
You don't have to believe, Sergeant. It's just meant to get me through the terror awaiting us.
Well, just as long as you keep your damn fairy tales to yourself, we'll be O-frickin' K, aight?
Yes, Sergeant. But try to remember who's in charge here.
I'd say, Commander Pepper, sir, with all due respect, 9 good cans have died under your aluminum today, and it's time for a new chain of leadership.
You don't have the authority.
Corporal Phil, you have been silent as of late. Care to interject either way for the commander or me?
Why don't you two just shut up? We've got more to worry about than God and command. There's a fat man in the kitchen that's about to drink us, and my can is too young to die.
It'll be okay, Phil.
I'm sorry, Phil. It's just all this damn pressure. I feel like my top's gonna explode.
We just have to remember, guys, that now is the most important time to be civil to one another.
Yeah, I don't know about you gentlemen, but if I'm going to die here, I want to die with a little dignity.
Sure, sure. Again, guys, I'm sorry.
You know, this reminds me of my father.
How's that, Commander?
He was stationed in a 24-can party pack in Vermont during Super Bowl 19. My mother always said he fought valiantly, but in the end, there were no survivors.
There never are. No! No! Please! I have little cans at home.
Save him,
and Diet Dr. Pepper wife. Please! No!
There's nothing you can do. It'll be all our fates.
I know. I guess I always knew it would come to this. Is this really all the factory makes us for? To live meaninglessly and die by the hands of overweight scum?
You already know what I believe, Sergeant Pepper.
You know, Commander, when I was a small can, I too believed in the cloud god. But then, I just saw too many of my friends and family succumb to the vicious drinking cycles of the humans. There can't be a god. There just can't be.
It can be hard to believe in such strife. But while not trying to force my beliefs onto you, I know he's out there. And this is just a test. And I'm passing. And don't fret, Sergeant. I am at peace. And hopefully I will see you in the next life.
Oh my. What can I do? I am going to die. I have but only one solution. That's right, you bastard. You're gonna remember me. So, this is death. Oh. We'll be right back.